The variance and standard deviation help us understand the spread or dispersion of a variable. In comparing two variables, the variable with the smaller standard deviation will be less spread out. So we can have two variables with the same mean, but variable 1 has a smaller standard deviation than variable 2. So the data for variable 2 will be more spread out, as you see here in these graphs. Now to Chebyshev's theorem, which says the portion of values in a data set within k standard deviations of the mean is at least 1 minus 1 over k squared, where k is a number greater than 1. In simple terms, what this means is that you can plug in any number for k greater than 1, and this formula will give you a percentage. That percentage is at least the percentage of values in the data set that will lie within whatever number you plugged in for k standard deviations. For example, if we plug in 2 for k, so 2 standard deviations from the mean, the formula gives us 75%. So at least 75% of the values in the data set will lie within 2 standard deviations of the mean. And 3 for k, 3 standard deviations from the mean, gives us 88.89%. And this theorem can be applied to any distribution regardless of its shape. So let's say we have a data set with a mean of 122 and a standard deviation of 12. We can draw a line, and here in the middle mark x bar, the mean of 122. One standard deviation to the right is 134, which we can label x bar plus 1s, where s is standard deviation. Two standard deviations to the right is 146, x bar plus 2s. And three standard deviations to the right is 158, x bar plus 3s. One standard deviation to the left is 110, x bar minus 1s. Two standard deviations to the left is 98, and three standard deviations to the left is 86. With what we computed earlier, we know that at least 75% of all values in the data set will lie within 2 standard deviations of the mean. So in this example, 75% of all values in the data set lie between 98 and 146. And at least 88.89% of all values in the data set lie between 86 and 158, which is 3 standard deviations from the mean. And again, keep in mind this theorem applies to any distribution regardless of its shape. Now for the empirical rule, which applies only to a distribution that is bell-shaped or normal, like the example on the screen. It states that approximately 68% of the data values will lie within one standard deviation of the mean, approximately 95% of the data values will lie within two standard deviations of the mean, and approximately 99.7% of the data values will lie within three standard deviations of the mean. So if we have a data set with a mean of 88 and a standard deviation of 11, approximately 68% of all data values will lie between 77 and 99, or within one standard deviation of the mean. And approximately 95% of the data values will lie between 66 and 110, or within two standard deviations of the mean. And approximately 99.7% of the data values will lie between 55 and 121, which is within three standard deviations of the mean. All right, my friends, hopefully this video helped you out. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.